Thundamarva right at the touchline, keeps it in to Hariyama. Nate gets it charged down by Coolican. Tommy picks it up, and look, he goes, Danny Barrett. The U.S. recycles. Clever, the right side.
Great job by Tom Coolican. Watch Coolican here. Nathan Hariyama makes a horrible mistake. He thinks he's going to have a free one. He sees the hooker running at him. Coolican does a great job. He puts it in the right pair of hands as well. I don't know how Petri on this last phase even gets the ball beyond the Canadian defense. You got to score here.
Coolican's first throw up high to Clever, definitely done by the U.S.
Luke Hume in.
Well, I think Chris has done enough.
He sure has. And a great strike by Coolican.
Tommy coming up big. Kelly rolls it forward.
Bullseye.
Coolican.
Great job by Clever to go up for that ball. Manoah at the back. They'll try to drive.
Hodson.
Nice tackle
by
Barrett.
He's taken down, and Danny Barrett got a pretty good tag there. And up and over goes Manoah.
Good counter up by the United States.
U.S. Clever, does he find the man to his left? Getting over the top of Scully.
Danger.
And then Laidlaw. Taken down nicely by Coolican. Step right at the 22.
No.
The Eagles down 14. Left side goes Coolican. Scotland with the lead. The line out on the far side. Tossed in by Coolican. Petri.
Scotland being clinical, the United States also needing to be clinical at the right times and not able to get out of their own half with the ball.
Driven forward, repelled by the United States. Pretty good pushback by them. So the cave-in blamed by Pascal Galzer.
Well, the crowd celebrates the referee, Gozer's arm going up in the direction of the United States, and at the scrum, that's the first time that's happened tonight.
He's bunned aside. Tamora.
That's what the U.S. needed.
No.
Japan not releasing. You know, United States, the way that they're playing defense right now, they're really backing up the Japanese. Good discipline. They got to keep that wall formed, though, and come up together.
Outside. Noah. Got a man.